Oyagala omukulu gugwenja olugobere n'ebijjukize mu nyumba yo? Kankwanjulire Backing Montage Photo Studio. Feba kafulumu kuba ebifaananyi n'okola video. Olina wedding, birthday party, kukyala, nika, baby shower, photoshoot oba music shoot. Na buli kimu kyonna ky'oyagala, fe tusobola okuwa ebijjukizo ebirungi eri ebirooto byo. Ate nno mwana wattu kusinteeza omuntu wa bulijjo. Tusange bonnankulabi ku bitaala ku Prime Tower, Level 3, Room D04. Okumanya ebisingawo, tukubire ku namba zino. Noti musavu noti biri, emu noti nya, emu biri tano. Oba, noti musavu tano tano, satu emu emu, musavu satu emu. Oba, noti musavu musavu musavu, noti biri satu, nya noti tano. King Montage Photo Studio, fitu sabulo kuwa ebijjukizo ebirungi. Ate nno mwana wattu kusinteeza omuntu wa bulijjo.
Welcome back to Love Media, and if you're new to this channel, please subscribe and hit the notification bell. Today we gonna look at Manchester United's legend Cristiano Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo exhausted all superlatives during his first spell with Manchester United, while he matured from an inexperienced, young winger in 2003 into officially the best footballer on the planet in 2009. On the day he departed for Real Madrid in a deal worth £80 million, making him the world's most expensive player, his former manager Sir Alex Ferguson said, "Cristiano has been a marvelous player for Manchester United. His contribution has been a major factor in the club's success in that time, and his talent, his ability to entertain and his infectious personality have enthralled fans the world over." The story goes that Sir Alex was persuaded to buy Ronaldo, largely unknown when he signed as an 18-year-old for £12.24 million in 2003, by his players on the plane home from a pre-season friendly against Sporting. In truth, the boss had long been aware of his ability. The urgency stemmed from other clubs' increasing interest. This was a target Sir Alex simply could miss out on. Ronaldo wasted little time in showing off his sublime skills with a stunning 30-minute debut against Bolton at OT in August 2003. There was a buzz of excitement as soon as he stepped off the bench and, after 39 appearances and 8 goals that season, including the opener in the 3-0 FA Cup final win over Millwall, he was named Sir Matt Busby Player of the Year. His second term didn't quite live up to his first, but late season form saw him end 2004-05 with 9 goals in 50 appearances. In 2005-06, Ronnie again reserved his best form for the latter stages, but the inconsistencies of a developing young player were being ironed out. He departed, full of hope and with great expectations, for the 2006 World Cup finals in Germany, what turned out to be a truly defining moment in his career. In the quarter-finals, Portugal met England and, after Wayne Rooney's sending off, Ronaldo became the pantomime villain for the English press. Some doubted he would return to Manchester. But Sir Alex assured him any ill feeling would blow over. It happened with Eric Cantona and David Beckham. Ronaldo met the inevitable boos with the best football of his life. United's title success in 2006-2007 was a team effort, but one man took the lead role in every major plotline. It began with the barnstorming 5-1 win over Fulham. Ronaldo and Rooney ran the show and publicly banished claims they were at odds. Dazzling wing play was backed with regular assists and crucial goals. His form that season brought a glut of individual accolades and, despite interest from other clubs, notably Real Madrid, he extended his contract until 2012. Ronaldo improved further in 2007-08, netting a staggering 42 goals in all competitions. In May 2008 he fired United to domestic and European glory, scoring a decisive penalty on the final day of the league campaign and a powerful header in the Champions League final in Moscow. His staggering individual performances gleaned a clean sweep of club and domestic individual honors, with global gongs soon to follow. At Euro 2008, Ronaldo's future was again the subject of claim and counterclaim. Happily, in the end, he pledged his allegiance to United, although ankle surgery delayed his start to the 2008-09 campaign. He made his return as a substitute against Villarreal in the Champions League and was given a rousing home reception. 2 months later, his 100th Reds goal arrived against Stoke City at OT on November 15, 2008. Ronaldo's magical 2008 was rounded off with another string of individual honors. In October he was named FIF Pro Player of the Year, and in December became the first United player since George Best in 1968 to be awarded the prestigious Ballon d'Or trophy. To cap it off, in January 2009, he became the first Red to win the FIFA World Player of the Year award. "This is the climax of a fantastic era," he said. "I'm lucky to be part of United's history. It's one of the most important moments of my life. I hope to be back in this position again." While Ronaldo did not dominate on the field in 2008-09 to the same degree as he did in 2007-08, he still played a significant role as the Reds achieved a hat-trick of league titles and reached a second successive European Cup final. For example, Cristiano scored in all three knockout rounds of the Champions League, including the club's goal of the season to defeat Porto in the quarter-final second leg in his native Portugal and a double in the semi-final second leg against Arsenal. In his final appearance at Old Trafford, Ronaldo received his third championship medal after the Reds sealed the title with a point against Arsenal. There was no indication then that Cristiano was contemplating an exit, but that all changed on June 11, 2009 when United announced he had expressed his desire to leave and that Real Madrid's world record £80 million offer had been accepted. Less than 3 weeks later, the transfer was concluded. In the next 12 seasons, 9 with Real Madrid and then 3 with Juventus, Ronaldo continued to evolve as a player and add more trophies to his glittering CV, as well as individual honors including a further 4 Ballon d'Or awards, giving him 5 in total. By the summer of 2021, he had won over 30 major trophies during his career, including 5 UEFA Champions Leagues, 4 FIFA Club World Cups, and 7 league championships after becoming the first player to win the title in England, Spain, and Italy. He also experienced international glory by captaining Portugal to victory in the final of Euro 2016. On August 27, 2021, United stunned the football world, and delighted the club's global fan base, by announcing a transfer deal had been struck with Juventus for Ronaldo to rejoin the Reds. 4 days later, his transfer was finalized. The 36-year-old was home. Thanks for watching. See you next time.
Oyagala omukulu gw'enjawulo gubeere n'ebijjukizo mu nnyumba yo, kankwanjulire Backing Montage Photo Studio. Ffe bakafuluma okkuba ebifaananyi n'okukola vidiyo. Olina wedding, birthday party, kukyala, nika, baby shower, photoshoot oba music shoot, na buli kimu kyonna ky'oyagala. Ffe tusobola okkuwa ebijjukizo ebirungi eri ebirooto byo. Ate nno mwana wattu ku ssente ez'omuntu wa bulijjo. Tusange bonnankulabe ku bitaala ku Prime Tower, Level 3, Room D04. Okumanya ebisingawo, tukubire ku nnamba zino: 0-7-2-1-4-5 Oba, noti musavu 5-5, satwe mwemu, musavu satwe mu. Oba, noti musavu musavu musavu, noti biri satu, nya noti 5. King Montage Photo Studio, fitu sobolo kuwe bijukize birungi. Ate nno mwana watu kusinti izo mtu wabulijjo.